Blossoming in the soil, I sought for the unwritten piece of information. The unspoken ambition started unveiling its wings. Falling away from the accordance, I was way off and alone. The ignorance fueled my learnings, and the falling lifted my living. Marking my days, regardless to the rise of the sun and the moon, I got drifted into another planet. The days of weighing down were gone, and now is the time to lifting it high. Being just another one, I feared a life of no challenges and failures. The promises to myself made me feel too ordinary. Guilting away from the ordinary promises, I rediscovered and redefined my way of life. The initiation to live a life with a reason is an experience to living with freeness. Awaiting a great honor or shame, I was excited to expose my way. The inexperience of the ordinary ones made them reject extraordinary possibilities. Presenting the solitude to myself, I plunged deeper and deeper to catch the rarest. The thought of the probability of not being able to experience the glory of this very life was terrifying. Breaking every limit, I was away from the pull of gravity and the thoughts of soil. The heavens seemingly came closer. Glorying the fearlessness and acquiring new knowledge, I created a brand new touch of excellence. The other world felt different, a set of unlimited possibilities, but weights to overcome. Outsmarting space and time, I felt released from all bindings. The farthest fly helped me in painting the perfect idea of freedom. Experiencing limitless thoughts and love, I decided to descend. The joy in sharing unlimited freedom with those who were in fetters felt boundlessly inspired. Separating few from the chain of thoughts, I unentangled several others. The ability to discard whatever against freedom gave limitless energy. Calling me the divine or the devil, I was prepared to pay the price for being misunderstood. The body is nothing more than the thought itself. Convincing that one is free, I could help them see the good in themselves. The challenge is to build a heaven and direct the rest in that direction. Unlimiting is the perfect form of freedom. I'm nothing more than my own thoughts. The strongest bunch unlocks the glory always and disappears from vicinity. Observing the worldly, I felt the weaker ones have been deprived of the glory of life. The contemplators seem to wield only on the power of binding. Deepening the insight into rituals, a deeper understanding of everything and readiness to unfetter showed up. The miracle of life is in living. Present to them the unprecedented solutions. Flying alongside the newest enthusiast, I said my name. The idea to return the gift unopened turned into a flight of purposefulness.